But hey, weirdos. So it's the weekend and it is very early in the morning. Again. Yes, I know I wore this jacket last time. Okay, you know what? It's my favorite jacket. Don't judge me. But right now, we are going to San Diego area because it is my mom's birthday and we are going to see her and we're going to see my little brother. I'm very excited about that because my little brother is like my child. And apparently I'm gonna meet his girlfriend, which I'm not okay with. Because in my mind, he's still this 7-year-old boy. I'll put a picture right here. He's still this little boy eating dry top ramen and wearing like some Yu-Gi-Oh shirt and shit. So he's not allowed to have a girlfriend. And the dog is attacking me. You have chin hair.
I know I do.
Why?
Because
that's not.
I'm growing up.
You're not allowed. You're not allowed to grow up.
Don't have chin hair.
You're not allowed to grow up.
He's such a large 7-year-old.
My mom's cat is literally a lion. Can you pick it up? I can't. My eyes are already itching.
Jupiter.
No.
What's the cat's name?
Justice.
Jaquan.
God. You're a lion.
Oh my god.
You know the barking dog that you guys heard when I came in? Well, we're friends now.
Dallas.
Moose is gonna be so jealous.
So what do you think? About what? What do I think about what?
You've never met my mom.
I like her.
Yeah?
Yeah.
It's in the bushes.
I upgraded.
Wait, do you like Sam? I need to know.
No, I don't like Sam. I'm just joking, Sam. I love you. You're great.
Okay, here, one's breaking. This one's broken. You get this one. Broken.
Eat your churro. Oh, they're crunchy.
No.
Oh, you guys are making me really short now.
How tall are you? 5'2", right?
I'm 5'2".
Yeah, she's a nugget. I obviously didn't get my height from her. We're on the train right now. There's this lady. I wish I could show you. She's literally behind this camera. And she keeps staring at me and Sam in a very aggressive and rude way. And I don't appreciate it at all. Like, actually, she literally just judging every single thing that, like, we do. I mean, like, definitely don't care, but, like, she's, like, just giving me looks and, like, shaking her head. Why won't you let me meet your- love me?
I absolutely love her.
Am I your favorite?
You're the no, funny wait. One.
Thank you.
Pam's dad literally just goes, back in my day, there was no such thing as clean shaving, if you know what I mean. Oh man. Her father, ladies and gentlemen.
He's a class act, what can I say?
Yeah.
Alright guys, what is up? It's the next day. We ended up just coming home and chilling, having a chill week. Saturday night. I don't know what else I was trying to say.
Watching Grey's Anatomy and South of Nowhere.
Yeah, of course, of course. But right now, we just got back from a hike. Got ready. Now we're going to go to Shake Shack because I don't know if any of you guys know that they opened up a Shake Shack in LA, in West Hollywood, and we have not been there. I've had a couple fries from Shake Shack before, but I never actually have had Shake Shack.
Have you had Shake Shack?
I have not.
You've not?
Mm-mm.
Okay. So I guess we don't really know what to expect.
It's originally from, I know some of you live on the East Coast, but it's originally from New York.
Mm-hmm.
And that is where,
so, if any of you guys are from New York, or the East Coast, and you've, or any of you guys have ever had In-N-Out and Shake Shack, put in the comments which one you guys think is the best.
Yeah, so the guy, I just ordered from the guy right now, and he was saying, he goes, I was like, oh, can I get like a hamburger with like this like lettuce, tomato? The sauce is not dairy free. So it's just like lettuce, tomato, and pickles on a lettuce wrap, and then french fries. And then I was like, oh yeah, okay, I probably shouldn't get this sauce because I'm lactose intolerant. And he's like, okay, cool. And then I get Sam her like vegetarian like shroom burger, and it has like cheese on it. And he goes, just so you know, like that has cheese on it. And I was like, that's not for me. Like I'm that's awesome that you think I'm gonna eat both, but like it's not for me. And then I was like, and then another fry. And then I was like, oh, and then also like a chocolate shake. And he goes, that's dairy, right? And I was like, again, yeah, not for me. Like I think he was just kind of like thought that like literally this entire order was just for me.
They gave me a tree for my burger.
The mushroom is literally filled with juice.
Okay guys, so we just got done with Shake Shack, and we got some thoughts, okay? Mm-hmm. We just thought we'd let you guys know, and this is completely not a biased opinion because I am from the West Coast, but she is also from the East Coast. She could have a biased opinion too. You know? Like,
I think those that love Shake Shack haven't tried In-N-Out.
Okay, so like the burger was like weak and like really weird, and then like the fries are just like oily, and like you go to In-N-Out and like, to be honest, even she just said it before we got in the car, she was just kind of like, okay, now that I'm not going to eat for like another like 14 days, because I don't know, I feel like I'm like full of like grease right now, like I just feel like gross, and after I eat In-N-Out I don't feel like that.
Yeah,
I don't, overall honestly, like In-N-Out truly is better.
Yeah,
with like the quality. Yeah. Like,
and not only that, like the price.
Yeah, we literally paid $26 for a lettuce wrap, a mushroom burger, two fries, and this shake.
Yeah. Get your butt up now.
But I'm so comfy.
Ooh, showing some skin there. Ooh.
So right now we are going to go to the store because Shake Shack made us feel like poo-poo, didn't it? It's so greasy, okay? So now we are going to the store and we are going to get stuffer smoothies, and it's gonna be so good because we aren't gonna be eating it anymore because our intestines need to be cleansed. We're on a cleansing smoothie diet.
Cheers to being gay.
That's good. All right, don't forget to give this video a big old thumbs up. That was my thumb. And also you guys should subscribe because we put videos out every single Monday and Thursday. And we will see you guys on Thursday.
Nice.
We love you guys.
But don't make it weird.
Always make it weird.